Hi friends, good evening. It's always a pleasure to meet our distribution channel, wherever it is. You form the backbone for this company. So when we talk about competition in last 2-3 years, the way that we have faced, I think we have passed through some of the most toughest of the times that we have ever seen before in last decade. And during this difficult phase, I think innovation is the only way by which we can cut competition and come out of this successfully. So basically, if I have to focus on innovation, you all know in last 3-4 years, we have been doing various product innovations. We have introduced new products which have been cost-effective products, whether it is Thermocrete, Fireset, products for reheating furnaces, DuraBlock, and various kinds of things. We also introduced new products for foundries through the channel and distribution. So these are all new opportunities that came your way. But now I would like to focus on very important innovation, which is actually going to be path breaking for an industry like ours, and this is going to be service innovation. Under service innovation, probably some of you would know that we have launched CaldeServ, which is a service center, a refractory management service center approach for directed towards small industries, small clusters of industries, power, cement and sponge iron. These are the industries that you all deal in. And I know I would like our distributor channel to upgrade into service and solution provider rather than being only a product supplier. When your customers call you and want some product and somebody, you know, caters it to the customer's premises, I would like you to be deliverer of services. And when I talk of that, I think that is the reason why we have introduced this concept of service centers, which are fully equipped installation service centers, which can do diagnostic services, which can do precautionary services, which can do small installations, which can do lots of other things, thermography and things like that. And that helps us to attain the mindset of customers much early on. Even before the refractory is installed, even before the refractory has started performing, we can actually do a diagnostic. We can help and support customers in terms of identifying when the refractory needs to be changed and thus become partner to his installation services. If we are able to attain that level, I think we can dramatically change the way market works, and that is how we can actually beat the price competition in the market. We have been relatively successful, I would say, in terms of introducing cost-effective products, but price is not always the lever, and that's why if we can do better services to a customer, provide through CaldeServ these kinds of services, I'm sure you will be majorly successful. I'm very happy to say some of our distributors have already started leveraging from the services of our service center in Wakaner. We have recently set up a new service center in Raipur, and even distributors surrounding Raipur and nearby areas can leverage that. The third service center is going to come up in Bellary, near Bellary, which is actually going to be another major hub of sponge iron and cement and power. And I'm sure our South India distributors can leverage this service center and do. And I'm sure we can work out something for the Eastern region distributors as well. I would request all of you to work in this direction. Also, upgrade and equip your own services. Start putting up people with you who can do installation services. That will tremendously help. I'm very happy that there are some distributors in the Western region who have become our installers also. This is a big transformation which we are now pursuing, and I would expect all my distributors, all 52-54 of them, to be able to become very good solution providers. And thank you very much for all your support that we have received till now.
What makes the Caldery's group unique in terms of new product innovation is that we produce our own cement, which goes in all our formulations. Unlike competitors, Caldery's looked inward and wanted to reduce the dependence on extraneous cement suppliers. A benchmarking exercise was undertaken for Cal Ale against the global brands, and with some manufacturing process modifications, Cal Ale 70 is now at par with any global brand. It is a proud moment for us that we are exporting over 5,000 metric tons of cement to Caldery's units globally. The improvement in Cal Ale quality obviously gets reflected in products based on it. This makes our products different from any other Indian castable producers. We realize that in today's market conditions, there are many instances where we need to propose overspecified materials to a given application. Owing to this, we have increased the number of products in a specific brand name.
And for the selection process of R&D, basically the inputs come from marketing, including our dealers, because they are in the market. They know it much better what the customer wants, customers need. Certainly, I cannot guide you all for marketing of this, you know, any of the products, because I never myself have done any marketing. But I can assure you, like, our products for a given range is definitely much, much better than any of the competition. That's the first thing we need to remember. At the same time, our cost of production for an equivalent product can never be higher than competition, because we have we are producing our own binder, you know, where we have significantly more control over the cost, because that is the major constituent of the product. Similarly, like, you know, when you talk about other critical ingredients which goes in high-end formulations, there we are a bulk purchaser, so, you know, we get a very, very good prices on those too. So put together, no competition for equivalent material can produce a product which is cheaper than ours. So I request you to keep that in mind. So whenever somebody is saying that they're offering a product, equivalent product of ours at a lower price, I mean, that cannot be true. That simply is not true. That means they are not giving the product, you know, what they're claiming. This is what I want to, you know, emphasize on. And also, like, in any specific product information you need, I mean, please feel free to contact us anytime you want. And I mean, many times I have interacted with many of you personally on these issues, and I would like to do the same in future too.
This gives us the liberty to recommend cost-competitive product for a given application. To extend this idea further, we have developed application-specific products and introduced new product brands like Thermocrate and Boilercrate. We have extended our overall portfolio by incorporation of pumpable castable. This range of castable has all the features of low cement castable, but can be installed by pumping. Apart from introduction of new products, we have become a major player in blast furnace tappled clay segment. This feat has been achieved by technical inputs from Calderese Global, as well as significant investment in tap hole clay manufacturing hardware. The number of products developed in the past couple of years should add confidence to the distributor channel. To name a few, we have developed additional utility of Cal AL70 in contact related formulations and many other such innovations which will add value to your portfolio. So here's Calderee's value proposition to win customers. We have a strong brand image. Better performance is our forte. Our own produced best quality refractory cement, Calal and Calendum. Use of virgin raw material. Better understanding of technology backed by world-class R&D. Consistent performance. Robust quality control systems. Long-term raw material suppliers. Reliability and honesty. Faster delivery. Highest monolithic producer in India. Widely spread dealers network. OEM recommendations. Future cultivation of brand. Service orientation. Solution-based sales than product-based sales. Faster reach to customer and easy accessibility. Qualified and experienced marketing personnel, and to top it all, innovation.